How to use CAS QLVA. Start from ImageCom. Drag and drop an image into the workspace. Select the measurement package on the right upper hand corner. And please go for left ventricle measurement package in the dropdown. Before you jump over for the measurement package, please go one step back and select the calibration tab. Select one of the options to calibrate the image. Here in this case, please let's focus on catheter calibration, the most common use calibration method. Click on catheter calibration and then click two times on a straight part of the catheter. You can also go frame by frame to see a better image. The size of the catheter will be automatically detected. Select OK to confirm the proposal. Please be aware, the variance must be lower than 8%. To perform the measurement, select a frame with a high level of contrast by using the next frame or previous frame button, as well as scrolling and using the mouse wheeler. Select volume in the right plane, right anterior oblique, left anterior oblique. Start with the end diastolic volume. Step number one, start drawing the contour on one side of the annulus by using left mouse clicks. Second step, complete the contour on the opposite side of the annulus by using a right mouse click or a double click. Last but not least, confirm the length of the disc summation with a left mouse click. The workflow continues automatically. Repeat the previous steps for the end systolic phase. And then in the end, move the mouse out of the workspace to visualize the values in the upper left hand corner. To calculate B-plane ejection fraction, please go on with the second plane now and follow the steps like before. Insert the heart rate manually to calculate cardiac output and cardiac index. Save a screenshot by selecting the secondary capture icon located in the upper left-hand corner. All values can be visualized in the worksheet. Select the Launch Worksheet button located in the upper hand right corner.